Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ade Amalia, who will present a topic related to the role of parents in teaching English to children. The purpose of this presentation is to share learning methods that parents can use to provide English language learning to children. Many parents start teaching English to their child from an early age. According to research, the ideal age to learn English is under 10 years old. Early learning can help children to become more familiar with English, but don't forget their native language. Besides that, teaching parents to children will provide quality time between children and parents. The importance of the English education today and in the future is the main reason why do parents need to equip their children with the ability to speak English. Ladies and gentlemen, there are some ways or methods that parents can do in provide English language learning to children. The first one is routine in speaking English at home. If parents want to their children to be able to speak English, of course parents must also to be able to, at least in the basics of simple sentences commonly used in everyday life. By getting used to speaking English at home in some time will make children accustomed and adapt to the language, mixed with the original language so as not to make the child too confused. The second one is make English a fun activity. Children tend to be bored and find it difficult to accept material. Therefore, parents must be smart to deal with this into activities that children like. We can use media such as songs, videos, stories, and games that can attract children's attention. In songs and games, it can use full English so that children's curiosity arises and they can find out the themselves meaning of certain vocabulary, as well as videos and stories that parents can keep eye on children. Maybe bedtime stories can make children a rich vocabulary that can be used in speaking English. When the child asks, the parents must be ready to answer and provide a simple explanation of the answer letter. The third is not to get hung up on grammar. To teach English to children, parents need to forget about grammar problems for a moment. Make them familiar with English vocabulary first. If they make mistakes, parents don't need to continue to correct them. It aims to familiarize children so that they dare to express themselves and do not to lose interest in learning English. Ladies and gentlemen, the next step is use topics according to the child's preferences. To make it easier for children to remember English vocabulary, parents can adjust it to their child's favorite topic. Identify children's interests. Parents need to explore further about their children's preferences in order to find out what activities that like to modify their interest in learning. For example, if a child has an interest in reading books, getting children used to reading brightly colored picture storybooks in is an effective way to teach English because it will develop listening and reading skills. The last way is giving simple instructions. Once children know some English vocabulary, parents can get into the habit of giving simple instructions. For example, come here, let's go to the sleep, let's eat, stand up, sit down, and something like that. And other simple instructions, when the child does according to the instructions, it means he understands. Over time, the child will be able to pronounce the same instructions. So, ladies and gentlemen, here are some easy and quite effective ways that parents can use with their children. If parents are alert and diligent in applying some of these methods in their daily lives, the results will be felt. Children will be more accustomed to English, so that parents no longer need to spend money in terms of giving courses to children. Hope it is useful. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.